The woman's ordeal began after she got off a train at Fulham Broadway early yesterday morning and took a shortcut across the dimly lit Eelbrook Common towards the house where she's been working as a nanny. The victim, Rosa Melgar, is 26 and comes from Spain. She spent the last 9 months as an au pair in this country. She rarely went out in the evenings, but on Saturday night she'd had dinner with friends at a West End restaurant.
The attacker was waiting on a bench in the middle of the common. When Rosa walked past, he followed her, demanding money. She tried to run off and he stabbed her in the thigh, then in the side, missing her kidney by half an inch. Finally, he stabbed her in the mouth, slashing her tongue, apparently in an attempt to stifle her screams.
Detectives at Fulham are shocked by the ferocity of the stabbing.
It's obviously a horrendous attack. It could have been a murder in that it was only half an inch short, the knife, of her kidneys. And we're treating it very seriously, obviously.
Rosa is now under heavy sedation in Charing Cross Hospital. She's likely to stay there for weeks. And the detective who's been at her bedside says the emotional scars will be even deeper.
I've no doubt that if somebody had been the victim of this kind of attack, you'll never forget it. It was absolutely outrageous to be attacked in a park in that fashion.
Rosa's brother, who's a policeman, flew in from Spain to be with her. While speaking through an interpreter, a friend told how she'd reassured Rosa about crossing the common.
The day before, she was they were together and she was always very frightened to cross the park. It could happen to you. You don't have to be worried. Don't be frightened. It might not happen to you. It did happen.
Rosa's shocked employer said she was aware of the dangers.
I told her twice, in fact, never. I mean, in the day, it's a very happy place with children playing and dogs running around. But I told her, you know, never to come across at night.
In my view, and shown by the circumstances, is that she took a shortcut over a particularly vulnerable bit of ground. After all, it's extremely dark. There are places that people can hide. If somebody wanted to get a quick buck, and most of the attacks are done because they want money, it's easy. She was easy game.